I worked for $5 an hour. I worked 40-hour weeks. My paycheck was $150 a week. I thought, wow, if I can actually make money and lift weights and develop a physique that you like, that would be the ideal. People said I'd never be a professional bodybuilder, and then I'd never win the Olympia, and then I'd never win a second time or a third time. And then, you know, I lost the title, came back and won it again.